You called him a vermin in his face.
He was,
did you call him a vermin in his face?
No, I did.
What, because he's not here?
No, I did.
Did you say it in his face?
No,
well, I
no,
will
I
bring
did.
Sara just for you. And let me see you say it in his face.
Do it. Shall I tell you why?
Because all you delusional Muslims think Sara's not here. Sara's coming back, my friend.
Shall I tell you why?
You watch East Enders?
Look around you.
You come back.
Can't take over by everything.
Where from?
Are you upset because of that?
Have a conversation with domestic slaves.
Don't ever mention that again. I'm fed up with this. Every week you get paid for the same job.
Look at that, don't fuck. Stay. Should make a conversation about that.
Whoa. Hi.
Right, now get the knives out, lads. Knives out now, lads.
I'm going early though.
You good?
The cutlass
good,
proper medicine.
Man. It's amazing to see you.
Okay.
Yeah, this is like it's like God's come down.
C-O-E, content over everything.
And now he's back.
Man said this is like God coming down.
No worries, bro. No worries, man.
Oh my God. It's like, I don't think I'd ever seen it.
Like a unicorn, innit?
Mm-hmm. More than that, man. It's amazing.
Like a unicorn.
Free speech. This is free speech in the world, in walking about. This is what it is. Free speech.
Love. I'm here, man. I'm here.
Rog. What?
Been a long time, bro. You've been a long time.
You just told me before, man.
Huh?
What been is a it? Long time.
It's a bit. You got a bit of Sara on you.
Oh, yeah.
The drizzle.
It's good to see you, though, man.
Bro, I'm here, man. Are you good, though?
I'm good, man, as long as I've got this little thing on.
Yeah, for real.
As long as I've got that little thing on, then I'm alright.
Yeah, for real.
That's Tango.
But if someone's usurped us, though.
Who's that?
What, Tan?
No, Tan's the man. Yeah, let me say hi to Tan.
Has he got one?
He's taking off all the energy, man.
There's a bee.
Tan, how you going? How's it going, Tan?
Ah, good.
I like
this is
you,
Sara.
Man.
Thank you.
I think you've got a great sense of humor, bro.
Oh, thank you. Yeah. Sara? Oh. I thought you can't come here. You can.
Yeah, he's here because of. Oh, he's
okay,
here.
Okay. So.
No, I can't come. It's not really me.
Look at this, man.
Okay, yeah, illusion.
It's a doppelganger.
Yeah. Look at this.
You're the last Jedi. You're projecting your
image. It's a hologram.
Three of us all in space. Can you see that? Yeah. There's going to be some kind of like earthquake happening soon, man.
No, it's not.
We have good power, good energy.
My friend, I said that slave, the conversation about slaves, it's not funny. It's for a real reality that's happening even in this country right now.
Content over everything. From your belly.
Man, say it straight. Man, don't listen to BBC. Man, don't listen to ITV. Listen!
COE!
Man, don't listen to BBC. Man, don't listen to ITV. I don't even listen to Sky YG. I just listen to
COE!
Man, don't listen to BBC. Man, don't listen to ITV. I don't even listen to Sky YG. Man, just listen to
COE!
Man, just listen to
COE!
Man, just listen to
COE!
If you see me, it's
COE!
Content over everything.
COE!
Man, not even know BBC. Man, not even know ITV. Not even listen to the MUM, they just listen to COE. Sorry, mommy, I'm lying. Mom, listen to your mom.